Today I want to talk to you about a wonderful formula that I spent a lot of time looking into, researching, combining these synergistic ingredients. It's called detox. Now, a lot of you really have heard about detoxification. Well, what does that mean exactly to us in a practical world? Well, quite frankly, what it means is what we're trying to do is deal with the environmental insults that are out there. We all know that our environment is becoming more and more and more polluted. Our industrialized world that we live in is producing compounds that are overloading our livers and just causing a lot of problems. That's not to mention the medications that we take, certain chemicals that we are forced to use, things that are even in everyday life. For example, when you put gasoline in the car and smell the gasoline odor, that odor is processed by your liver. When you take a particular medicine, that medicine is processed by your liver. When you have a drink, we all know, when you have an alcoholic drink, it's processed by your liver. So our livers are processing everything in our environment. In fact, when you walk into a room with a new carpet, and that new carpet smell or new car smell, those smells are processed by our liver. So it's impossible for us to get away from the need to detoxify elements from our environment. Now what happens? Over time, our livers become more sluggish. In other words, the little factories that exist inside our livers that are processing these toxic compounds that if we didn't eliminate would poison us, actually become slower. The raw materials they need to work become deficient. So what we need to ensure is that we're getting the raw materials that our livers need to be able to process these poisons out of our bodies to maintain optimal health. Because if we allow these poisons to build up, that's when we start seeing disease occurring. So what I've done is I put together in my detox formula a very simple, easy, 2-capsule dosing formula that is designed to give your liver the necessary nutrients and push to eliminate these poisons from your body. Now, how does that work? Certain ingredients like N-acetylcysteine works to produce glutathione. It works to take toxic compounds and push them out so that you're able to be removed from the stool or from the urine. Now, these things are really important, and I can't really stress enough. The literature really shows that if we have sluggish liver metabolism, if we have a buildup of what are known as these intermediate metabolites, that is where we start seeing a lot of problems. And in fact, in cancerous conditions, in chronic inflammatory conditions like arthritis, like rheumatoid arthritis, then what we're seeing is these toxic inflammatory compounds that are not able to be eliminated from your body. It makes sense, doesn't it? If you can't get rid of the garbage, it's gonna start smelling bad. So what we need to do is think about eliminating the garbage from our bodies, just like you clean your house, just like you dump out the trash. Well, what detox does for you is it makes it so that your body's really getting efficient at removing the trash. Now, another little benefit with detox for those of you out there who may be taking some certain medications that affect liver function, what detox can do for you is actually help your liver work better. So any of you out there who have been told that the medications you're taking are affecting your liver or that you might have elevated liver enzymes, well, detox can actually help your liver return to normal function, which is really important and something that you want to think about. So it serves a few purposes, but you really want to think about keeping that liver clean, keeping it moving, because certainly the poisons in our environment and the toxins that we're exposed to on a daily basis, they're not going anywhere anytime soon. But we can do something about it. And we have to understand that in order to do that, we have to take certain substances that replenish and renew and rejuvenate our livers. And detox does that for you. Have a great day.